Now suppose it was done in less than half a second. Suppose. Then your time scale would be that half second. And within that time scale, this whole creation would appear to be so large that in comparative or relative terms, the question will remain this, why half a second? Why so long? Because that half a second would have covered so much that in relative terms, what you think 6 days are today, in the present measurement of time, in that possibility which you are projecting, the measurement of time would be completely different. And that half second would appear to you to be as big as the 6 days appear to you now. So that question will never stop and can never stop. Go to any fraction of time, the moment you enter time, then the question will be raised, why couldn't Allah do it in less than that? Couldn't Allah do all these things in less than that half second which you are conceiving? Or could He? Tell me this. Couldn't He do that? He could have done.
He can, yes. He could, yes.
Amen. This declaration, He could have done. So had He done that, couldn't you have asked the same question again? Why not less than that? First make the question reasonable. Then the reasonableness of answer would follow. The question is not reasonable. This is what I am pointing out. Because time, as I have told you, is a relative term. And now, knowing that it took billions of years for the whole universe to develop, in fact it took 20 billion years, right from the first Big Bang up till here. And for the Earth it took about 4 billion years or a bit more, 4.5 or 6 billion years to develop up to the stage where we find it today. And this is the 6 days of Allah. So you want them to be less than that. Why not less? This is your question.
This
is also a discussion. I'm not addressing you particularly as you, but I mean any questioner. You would be applicable to any questioner. So don't begin to defend yourself. I mean anyone who questions this will find himself in this position. That, okay, we give up. Or let's say Allah gives up in this regard. I created the whole universe and everything and completed the process in less than half a second. Okay? Then will it not be within your capacity or power to raise this question in that context and say again, why not less? Why this much long, this half a second? Why could have Allah taken that much time to create the whole universe? Couldn't He have done it in less than that? So this is an unending question. To this I am pointing out. Relativity of time would immediately begin to exercise the moment you enter time, the concept of time. So whatever time Allah would have taken, the same objection would be raised and would be valid if this objection is valid. Because extending yourself to that situation, you don't consider it valid. On the same principle, this objection is not valid either.